We begin tonight with breaking news in northern Kentucky. Southbound 75 is shut down. You are looking live at the cut in the hill where someone was hit by a car. This was near the MLK ramp. They died. It's not clear why that person was walking on the highway. But if you're out and about and plan to go into Kentucky from Ohio, use 471. Those southbound lanes will be shut down for some time.